Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chinelo, and yes, this is Chinelo's Corner. I hope you are doing great. So guys, if you are new to my channel, you are welcome, a big welcome to you, and don't forget to subscribe. Yes, hit on the post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever a new video is being posted here. Like this video by giving it a thumbs up and share. Please comment in the comment section below to tell me what you think about this video, so don't stop watching. Today guys, we are making a very special sauce, and guess what we are making? Garlic egg sauce. Yes, we are making garlic egg sauce, and garlic egg is also known as eggplant. So we are making garlic egg sauce or eggplant sauce. So guys, I'm making it today with yam. So before we dive into the kitchen to prepare this special sauce, let's get to know the benefits that is contained in consuming this particular plant. So first up guys, garlic egg aids weight loss, so it is a perfect option for those looking for things to help them lose weight, because it contains a large amount of fiber. So that's it for those that are looking for things that will make them lose weight. Consumption of garlic egg or eggplant will help you reduce that weight. So it lowers cholesterol. The fiber content in this plant helps to reduce cholesterol level in human body. And guys, it reduces blood sugar. It is a very good dietary option for diabetic patients. Aids digestion. Yes, eggplants or garlic egg aids digestion. It is beneficial for constipation. Yeah, then it improves vision for protection from poor vision due to glaucoma. It is good for consumption during pregnancy. It is good for consumption during pregnancy. So if you are pregnant, this is a very good plant for you to consume at this particular time, because it contains a lot of nutrients. It contains a lot of vitamins, minerals, and the much nutrients that is beneficial to the expectant mother and the baby in the womb. So guys, without wasting much time, let's dive into the kitchen and start preparing our garlic egg sauce. So guys, I have garden egg, also known as eggplant, which is our key ingredient for the sauce. I have green pepper alongside onion. I have cow skin already washed and to be cut into cube. The bigger part of it is for Mumsy. And guys, I also have crayfish, the big size. And I have bunga fish, is generally known as bunga fish. And yes, I'll have to peel it and debone it also for the sauce. I have the smaller size of crayfish also. Then guys, I have spices. I have here red pepper, I have seasoning cube, I have salt, and I have curry powder for aroma. I have vegetable oil, that's what I'll be using. Sometimes you also use red oil, but I'm using vegetable oil. Guys, I have 2 tubers of yam, because I'm making this for the family, already peeled here and will be cooked. Then guys, I'm gonna boil the fish alongside the cow skin, the bigger size of the crayfish. Then I'll debone the fish. Yes, I'll be adding the seasoning. First off, I'll add a seasoning cube. Add salt. I'll add the red pepper. The reason I'm adding the red pepper is because I want it to boil into the fish and the cow skin. Then I'll add the curry powder for aroma. Then guys, I'll add the already smashed crayfish with the bunga. Yes, I smashed them together. Then I'll be adding onion. Yeah, I'll add the onion also to parboil this fish. Then I'll debone the fish
So guys, I'll just add water and bring it to a boil, then I'll debone the fish. Guys, as you can see, our fish has been deboned and is ready to be used for the sauce. Here, I'm gonna boil the garden egg, but I'm not putting it directly into the water. As you can see, it's inside the plate and there's a water in the pot. So I'm gonna cover it up so the heat from the water, we cook the garden egg and the pepper. Then here, I'm processing it already. I'm gonna process the pepper first before I process the garden egg. So guys, after this procedure, it will be ready for us to start cooking proper. So here we go. I'm showing it to you to see that it got done properly, so I don't have to put directly into the water. Here it has been processed. We are ready to cook our garden egg sauce. So let's go, guys. So I'm gonna fry my creole onion. I'm gonna fry it into to a little bit brown. Then I'll add the fish that I have the bone. This will allow it not to get pieces in the sauce. So I'll just allow it to get a little bit brown. Then I'll add up the next thing, which is the cow skin that has been boiled already. So I'll just allow it to get a little bit fried alongside the fish. Then I'll add the already processed garden egg and the green pepper. So guys, we are on it. As you can see, it looks inviting. So I'm gonna add the garden egg, the already processed garden egg, and we are good to go. So let's see how it goes. So I'll just stir it and add salt for taste. So it's optional, whatever you want to add, whether you want to add more seasoning is your choice at this time. So as you can see, guys, our garden egg sauce is almost ready. And let's go. A little bit of the fish stock. Yeah. And yes, we are ready to do. So guys, our garden egg sauce is ready. And as you can see, it's really looking beautiful. Yeah, I can't wait to do justice to this. And yes, guys, I'm doing justice to this with yam. Like I said earlier, boiled yam. And that is it. So guys, yeah, as you can see, it's really looking inviting. And I bet you will love this. So guys, try it out. And I bet you're gonna love it. I promise you that. So guys, let me go on and do justice to my garden egg sauce as it's inviting me. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Try it out, guys.
Wow, isn't that inviting? First off, isn't it sumptuous? Isn't it mouth-watering? Yes, guys, that sauce is really inviting. You need to perceive the aroma now. Like, seriously. So guys, without wasting much time, you want to eat yam, you want to eat plantain, just make this the next in your list of meal that you want to make, and you'll really enjoy it as long as you use this particular ingredients that was used in this one. Yes, knowing fully well that in taking in this particular plant, you were enriching your body with what it needs. Yes guys, I hope you enjoy watching and learning. So guys, tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. Like this video and also share. Don't forget to subscribe till I come to your screen soonest. I love you guys, I love you, and thanks for watching.